I know what's right and wrong since I've been 10. I heard a lot of stories and I reckon they are true about how girls are put upon by men. I know I mustn't fall into the pit, but when I'm with a feller, I forget. I'm just a girl who can't say no. I'm in a terrible fix. I always say, come on, let's go, just when I order say nix. When a person tries to kiss a girl, I know she ought to give his face a smack. But as soon as someone kisses me, I somehow sort of want to kiss him back. I'm just a fool when lights are low. I can't be prissy and quaint. I ain't the type that can faint. How can I be what I ain't? I can't say no. What you gonna do when a feller gets flirty and starts to talk purdy? What you gonna do? Supposing that he says that your lips are like cherries or roses or berries. What you gonna do? Supposing that he says that you're sweeter than cream and he's gonna have cream or die. What you gonna do when he talks that way? Spit in his eye? I'm just a girl who can't say no. Can't seem to say it at all. I hate to disappoint a beau when he is paying a call. For a while I act real fun and cool, a setting on the velveteen settee. Then I think of that old golden rule and do for him what he would do for me. I can't resist a Romeo in a sombrero and chaps. Soon as I sit on their laps, something inside of me snaps. I can't say no. I'm just a girl who can't say no. Kissing's my favorite food. With or without the mistletoe, I'm in the holiday mood. Other girls are coy and hard to catch, but other girls aren't having any fun. Every time I lose a wrestling match, I have a funny feeling that I won. Though I can feel the undertow, I never make a complaint.